main quest again. Roof Ward is an outfit. 503 meters away, 503 meters away. 43 meters away. Okay, I want to go check out the blacksmith. Have a look what this guy's got to say. Something you need, friend? All right, upgrade. Here we go. This is what we were talking about before. Upgrading. Now, Samshir, adrenaline regeneration, critical hit damage, and critical hit rate. But this is what I like. Bleeding on hit. Okay, so which one? If I upgrade this to... Oh, okay, so if I upgrade this to 11, it will be 119, 116. Oh. So that means I can keep using the weapons I really like. So now we can change this back. Use the one I like.
Oh, greetings, friend.
What's there to buy? Scepter, shield. Oh yeah, can I upgrade my shield? Okay, upgrade the bows. What's this one? Melee resistance, fire resistance, ranged resistance, adrenaline and parry. I don't have parry at the moment. 825. 29, 325. 30, 325. At least I got fire resist now. I don't want to burn again like I did last time. Awesome. That's pretty cool. So that's upgrading gear. Alright, so we're coming up to the area now. Let's see. Here we go. Call in Sinu. Target located. 175 meters away. Take the high road.
Hang on.
Uh-oh. The other guy's gonna see me kill this guy.
Hey, what the? Hey, what?
Die, worm.
Bad idea. How cool was that? I chopped his head off, nearly. Like, I kinda did. Just didn't give me the animation. What's the list of objectives? Okay. Three treasure maps.
Hey.
How do I hide from this guy? Maybe that's treasure?
Hang on. You got you now.
Really? Has this weapon still got bleeding? Does. Okay, so what was this over here? Oh, arrows.
Hey now.
Really? You can see me from up there? Down there, I mean? Is there a way into this building? Little door or something. I'm up the top. Or a window.
has come.
Come on, cut him out the legs. Get inside before they see me. Am I looking at this statue?
What are you? You are dead.
Where am I going?
There you are.
You should bleed out.
Going to kill you for that.
Okay, so I got in the building. Then I got out of the building. And I got back in the building. Come on. Alright, so it's saying I need to get on the second floor. What does I merely walk in here and just... There's a lot of scrolls in here. Here we go. The staircase to heaven. We're gonna investigate.
Looks important. Locked.
The rain.
These are the rooms of the royal scribe.
Ptolemy Theos, as recorded by a royal scribe.
A ladder.
Where's the ladder going? Okay, so there's a ladder, probably against this wall. So maybe it's hidden on the top. There it is. He's a genius. It's a key.
Ah, a key.
Oh, the chest that we said was locked first.
So good.
Official papers. This chest belongs to the royal scribe himself, Eudorus. False bottom. A letter.
Esteemed Ibis, the Pharaoh remains compliant and is our puppet in all things. Act with caution in Siwa. The murder of the Heron was but the first. Two from among us here in Alexandria have also been killed. However, the situation is under control. Gennadios is actively questioning the bubbles. We commend your efforts, Ibis. Long life.
Stamped with the seal of the snake. The snake is Eudorus, the royal scribe.
All right, so we're gonna kill the snake.
I have said that the royal scribe is often at the bathhouse. I will kill that naked ear that Eudorus there.
You piece of shit. Do we want to jump out windows like that? I don't think so.
Hey, what the-
Pretend you see nothing.
Stop looking!
Ah, well.
Hey.
Okay, I can just run. Can I call my horsey? Nope. Like, sometimes I just want to leave in the traveling part because it's nice. Like, being able to see a lot of the area. Let's have a quick squeeze on the map. Now we're not nowhere near any of the synchronizing points.
Hey.
Really? It's just a phone, man. Can't call my horsey still. This guy's dead. You must die. For I must live. The armory. Louise. Sounds good. I'm not on the way to the armory. Need to get to the bathhouse. Tomb of Alexander the Great. Nearly there, guys. We're gonna kill the snake in the bathhouse. Ammo full. Let's walk straight in the front door. You reckon? Kick him in.
Move now! Or explain yourself.
Oh, I got my blade on.
Arista is taking Eudoros to court for plagiarism.
No.
I love coming here.
What was that?
Building alone is worth a trip. Look up at that expansive ceiling. Simply divine.
You still rob people and stick it in my tail.
Liking, my lord?
Right there. Ptolemy is a chinless symbol.
Simonides, you have consumed too much wine.
My lord, are you properly served?
Oh yes, I can get in here.
Careful now.
You're so dead. Oh, that's my finger.
Die! And be done with it!
May the gods curse you. What cause have you to kill me?
It was you who murdered my son before my eyes.
You are a fool.
At the temple! In Siwa!
That forsaken shithole? I had nothing to do with that disaster.
It is too late for your lies. Anubis awaits. Ah! It is worth the loss to slay the snake at last.
The snake? The snake will never die.
Good.
Son of Apep, the Lord of the Duat awaits.
Hang on. Uh-oh. Am I supposed to? Of course he's climbing. Get out of here. Okay, so let's see if we can do an assassination drop. Oh, this is an attack. We loot. All I've got is my assassination blade. Because that's a leap attack. That's useless. Just want to make sure I'm not missing anything. Is there any loot in here? No loot for me. Suppose we just walk out the front door? Really?
No, not yet.
Yes, right now. You guys are, what the hell, man? I'm at the door. Why do you make me have to press it so long? Okay, we escaped. I lost my finger. Really? That's the outfit I get? Let's have a look. Let's do it. Ran around in the towel for a while. Actually, let's see. We got an eagle point right here. Ooh. 17. We're up to Arya. Let's finish off this one. What? Oh, we do need to go there. Oh, that's funny. Whoa. So we can climb all the way up to the top first. What is the quest anyway? Is the quest to do that? Follow Thanos. Assassinate Ganesh and the snake. Yeah, we've done all that. So okay, cool. I think this is the eagle point. Oh, no, we're just going to jump back into the hole. Oh, no, we're going up to see her.
My dearest.
The snake, Gennadios, are dead. It was Eudorus. He died flailing in the baths.
I wish I had been there.
My wife. My wife.
Just getting started. Hit another level. We can get that extra assassination thing that I wanted.
Dee.
Hey, I was wondering if I should pull you out. Your adrenaline and BP are elevated, and it's affecting your heart rate and hormonal markings. Serotonin and oxytocin in particular. What happened in there?
Aya's here.
Who's Aya?
Bayek's wife. I could feel her nearby.
You can feel her? Pretty sure that's the bleeding effect. Along with Bayek's memories, you're also experiencing his emotions.
No, you dork. I think she's actually in this cave. Spouses usually share the same tomb.
A second mummy? We should really report to Abstergo.
Maybe after I find Aya.
I'm gonna call it in if you don't.
Deanna, no! If you do it their way, I'll get no credit. They'll cut me out like always.
Okay.
There.
What is it?
The bleeding effect is leading me to Aya.
Oh, great. More fuel for your superhero complex.
The bleeding effect. I can see her. So it bleeds into this memory? Oh, like this time?
She's down there. My turn for a leap of faith.
Leap of what? You're in no condition to do any leaping.
I thought we would be doing a leap of faith into that.
Damn, that's cold. I was right, she's here.
Well, there you are, thank God.
I can almost taste the blood.
Okay, you're making less and less sense, Leela. We need to report.
Not yet.
Not yet? So when?
Well, I can't chew my way out of here.
What are you doing now?
Climbing. And it's hard, so... Uskuti, will you?
Fine. Let me know when you get to the top.
Well, now I can push through. I couldn't push before. She's got no weapons. Oh, man. We're getting there. Getting out of this cave.
I'm going back in. I took a DNA sample from Aya. I want to see her memories.
Look, I get that you're excited, but... the more risks we take, the worse things could go for us.
It's my dream on the line here. Let me do this my way. Damn it, my papers went everywhere.
Whoops, anything important?
Yeah, the notes on the Animus.
Now I'm going in as her?
Adding Aya's DNA to the chamber.
It'll take time to sequence. You won't be able to sync with her memories right away. Leela, something else you should know. Since you're mixing gene sequences in an uncontrolled manner, the transition between memories will likely be unpredictable.
I'm comfortable with unpredictability.
Yeah? Well, I'm worried.
You always are.
Let's do it.